What?
Wow.
Just cracking up here. We got a pretty epic adventure this weekend. I won't get exactly into the details, but it's gonna be a good one. Can't forget this. Fired up.
Yeah,
we're just in this red car up here.
Alright.
Let's do it, boys! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Quick pit stop, eh?
New Zealand porta potty. Wake up time, boys. Let's go.
Helicopter just took off. We're just rigging up our gear here. We already seen a couple fish rising out here, so.
My name's Adam Fremmel. I grew up in boring old Ohio, but done a lot of fly fishing around the States. Been in New Zealand for over 2 years, and I've fly fished the hell out of New Zealand, so pretty amped to be here. This is new water for me, so excited about it.
This river's stacked. I got my eyes on two or three fish right here already. We haven't even left the hut yet.
Fuck, he spooked immediately.
Yeah, it's so still, this water.
Oh, I know. Fuck. It's a good fish.
Yeah.
Gone.
It is?
Yeah. It could have been a better cast, but yeah, no, he was fucking gone.
After we spooked a few fish, we headed upstream, walking several kilometers, looking for other fish in the water before we finally found something.
Brand new game,
oh,
I wanna play.
Man, that's so gory. After we got the first fish, it was time for a much needed swim. Once we were refreshed, it was all go and we're straight back to fishing.
Dry dropper, but you can really hear the cicadas are out now. So this is what we're using right now. Big cicadas, the fish love to come up and smash them, especially those big brown trout. Hopefully we get into a couple with these cicadas.
Cool, eh?
It wasn't long before I spotted one on the bank and Adam made a cast for it and hooked in. Fish eats for me and Adam, we're pumped. We're ready to keep pushing forward and hopefully get into a few more.
Awesome day, absolutely gorgeous.
You bagged two,
I got
right?
Two fish, shot one. We had a couple others come up.
Had a few shots at some others that we missed.
Yeah, awesome day, gorgeous looking fish.
Gorgeous looking water, look where we're at right now.
Yeah, I think we're going to pull the pin today, head back, eat some venison, and keep fishing up further tomorrow. Yeah.
long beer. Tune in to one more podcast, episode 3, for the behind-the-scenes story of what really happened that day.